I'm Antonin Toss, WHO Mental Health Advocate and United Nations Sustainable Development Goals Advocate. We can end the stigma by educating the misinformed. Mental health awareness is incredibly important because not just in the Philippines, but globally, we do not talk about it enough. First of all, there is such a heavy stigma involving mental health issues when in reality, everybody is going through the exact same thing, just in a different way. But everybody is vulnerable and is capable of facing these issues as well within their lifetime. Many people do not know that physical health and mental health are exactly the same thing. Mental health is just as important as physical health, and I cannot stress enough that we all need to really take steps and take action to protect our emotional and mental well-being. In terms of the Philippines, I think everybody is starting to speak up right now. I am so proud of all of you that are doing your work and really opening up yourselves and opening up your heart to really change the stigma and to stop the stigma so that we can help not just others that are going through it, but each other. So thank you to all of you. Remember to keep speaking out. Do not be afraid. Mine was a 10-year journey, a 10-year journey that was not easy. Part of it, a huge part of it, was very, very difficult, but through friends, family, and faith, I was able to get through it, and so can you. So do not be afraid. Speaking out was a huge part of my healing, so congratulations to you if you've done it, and once you do, be brave, be strong, do not give up. Together, we can end the stigma. Remember, you are not alone, and there is no health without mental health.